Hi students, in last class we will discuss about the ELISA test. Indirect ELISA and indirect ELISA. In this class we focused on sandwich ELISA. In sandwich ELISA you can detect the patient antigens. The home pregnancy test kits works on the principle of sandwich ELISA method. In this sandwich ELISA uses two different antibodies for the same target antigen. These antibodies bind to different epitopes of a target antigen. So in the sandwich ELISA we are using two different antibodies for the same antigen. The sandwich ELISA requires three main components: the capture antibody, target antigen, and sampling antibody. Sandwich ELISA requires three main components: capture antibody, target antigen, and sampling antibody. In step 1, capture antibodies specific for the target antigen are immobilized in microtiter wells. So antibodies are immobilized in the microtiter well. Then we are going for washing to remove the unbound capture antibodies from well surface. In step 2, serum sample is containing antigen is added to that microtiter well. Then serum antigen binds to antibody present in the well to form antigen antibody complex. Then wells are rinsed to remove the unbound antigen. In step 3, we are again an ensay linked antibodies to that particular wells. The ensay linked antibodies bind to the antigen antibody complex, that is ensay linked antibody antigen antibody complex is formed in the well, and the remaining ensay linked antibodies washed by using series of washing. In step 4, we are adding a substrate, this is a chromogen, and the color develops due to the binding of ensay linked antibody to antigen and antibody complex. So an antigen is present in the blood sample, it will give the positive test because of the formation of ensay linked antibody antigen antibody complex. There are two types of sandwich ELISA: direct sandwich ELISA and indirect sandwich ELISA. In direct sandwich ELISA, the ensay linked antibody is directly bind to the antigen already bind with the antibody in the wells. You can see in indirect sandwich ELISA, the ensay linked antibody binds to antibody, that antibody binds to antigen, that antigen is binds into the already coated antibodies in the wells. So indirectly we give it a complex. Indirect ELISA, the complex is antibody in serum, that indicates as red color, antibodies in serum, then antigen, then antibody, ensay linked antibody complex. In indirect ELISA, antibody, antigen, primary antibody, secondary ensay linked antibody. So these are the immunoblotting techniques be followed. Thank you.